FACTA. FACTA is the Fair and Accurate Credit Transaction Act. This is an amendment from 2003 to the FCRA, or the Fair Credit Reporting Act. And what this does is it gives some awesome benefits and really powerful information to consumers. FACTA is what allows the consumer to get a copy of their credit report every year. You hear annualcreditreport.com. FACTA is that regulation where that came from. Also, with FACTA, it did some really awesome things for being able to rebuild after identity theft, and also some things to prevent identity theft inside of this amendment. So really, really cool stuff. But the most important thing that I feel came from FACTA was the requirement to disclose the reasoning codes that are impacting credit scores. Now, these reasoning codes are on every lender report. So if you've got a lender report with a FICO score on there, FACTA requires them to be there. And these codes are there for you, the consumer, to understand what's impacting your credit score, and for you, the lender, to help explain that to the consumers. So these codes are going to tell you what's impacting your score and why. So lenders, use this to ensure that you're not giving consumers bad advice. Consumers, you use this to understand what's impacting your credit score. So if you've got more questions about FACTA or the reasoning codes that are making up your credit score, give us a call. One of our credit advisors would love to help you.